Those huts are ruthless. The things I hear they do to the Evokai.
All true.
Please use all products only as intended. Leave well.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
going down.
I think that's most of the gang.
Hey, Ansby, get out here.
You're rescuing me? What am I, your princess?
If you were a princess, you might be worth something.
Shut up and toss me a gun. Who's your friend?
I stole Kaleo from Nemro the Hutt. We've been together ever since.
Nemro, huh? How long were you with him?
Long enough.
You guys timed it good. By the way, they were gonna hang me to broil on a holosign. You got a way off-world?
Grab your stuff and meet us at the spaceport. I can get you a ride.
You have a plan to get her off, Nar Shaddaa?
Not quite. Remember I said I had a surprise for you? There's a bounty on Anspachel. We saved her, we own her, now we're gonna sell her.
I suppose I should have seen that coming.
Look at me. I owed her for saving my life. But you know how she did that? She stuffed me in a box and shipped me to Hutta. I spent 12 weeks in muck working for a chem farmer. She humiliated me. I owe her for that too.
Your friend, your call. We'll meet her at the spaceport.
Always knew I liked you. And I promise, the money's gonna be good.
Pads are currently open for business.
You and me, we're getting good. I can do something with this.
Get away! I've done nothing to you! I've touched nothing on this dust ball! No talk to no one!
Are you Vjord Jarl?
You know who I am! You wouldn't be here otherwise. The Dark Council hired you, didn't it? Or the Galactic Republic, the Macrosa Order, the Huts! It doesn't matter. My master is dead. Darth Jadis is gone. I have no one left to betray.
I'm not asking you to betray anyone. Darth Jarid sent me.
Jarid? Ah! The idiot girl thinks she can equal her father, eh? You really don't understand. Lord Jadis must have made preparations for his death. He was power, and fire, and brilliance. The instant the Master died, I promise his contingency plans went into action. They'll bring doom to everything Lord Jadis ever touched, and I want no part of it.
What kind of contingency plans?
I don't know what he arranged. But Jadis would never let his death go unpunished. I won't be caught in the Master's schemes ever again.
Still alive, but he's not getting up soon. Now we have to drag him to the ship.
Let's load him up and get going.
You know, you'd think a high-up advisor would carry a few more credits.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Tiptoe.
Hey, you made it all right.
Yeah. Ran into one of Zenjo's guys. Left him a scar, but he's still breathing, so a ride sounds good right now.
Give me 20 minutes, I'll set you up. Keep her company. I'll be back soon.
I really do appreciate the help, but... can I ask you something?
Ask anything you want.
Okay, this'll sound odd. But what did Kaleo say about us? She tell you we've known each other for years? Met after she left her homeworld? Big, long sob story?
You're telling me it's not true?
She's a habitual liar. I knew her for 6 months, and she'd been on her own forever. I don't even know where she's really from. So I have to wonder, is she really here to help? Or am I in even worse trouble?
Kaleo owed you her life. She's here to repay, that's all.
Right. Guess we just wait then.
Look who's back.
This the girl?
You set me up. You set me up!
Poor baby. I survived Hutta when you sent me there. If you can't take what this man put you through, you get what you deserve.
Finish the exchange and let's get going.
I swear I'll kill you. I'll kill you!
You play along pretty good. Here's your cut of the profits. Turns out she's worth a bundle.
If I ever go freelance, remind me to keep you around.
Who says you could get rid of me? Come on, we should celebrate. You and me? We're getting good. Well, that didn't last. Cash from Anspachel is gone. Cheapskate bounty hunter. You and Anspy talk much when you were together? Swap stories about the old days? Gossip about me?
She said you were a habitual liar and that you'd only met in the past year.
Yeah, figured she'd say something like that. She's kind of crazy. Whole thing got me thinking, though. I've had a lot of partners over the years. Her, Nemro. Guy named Rawl used to hijack Republic supply ships. He had money, he had brass. How you think you measure up?
Depends what your friend Rawl was really like.
Bad temper, crafty, smelled, but you got used to it. Best pirate on the Rimmer. Showed me a good time.
Whatever he showed you, I can show you one better.
You're trying too hard, Agent. Learn to dig a joke.
This is Keeper to Cipher 9. I understand you're running an errand for Darth Jorid. It may not be my place to know a Dark Council member's business, so I won't ask what she wants. I only want to advise you to take care.
I've met her twice now, but I don't know much about her.
I can't tell you much, but she's not beloved by the other Dark Lords. There was resistance to giving her her father's council seat. Jorid has relocated to Darth Jadis' old chambers on Drummond Cass. She awaits you there. Keeper out.
Looking to upgrade your arsenal? Good hunting.
Destination? Enjoy your stay.
Always go for the quick and silent kill. This concludes our business.
Ready for departure.
You think you've learned your lesson yet, Keeper?
Yes, my lord.
I don't like that name. You certainly haven't done a very good job of keeping your agents. Speaking of which, Cipher 9, your superior and I were just chatting.
I can see that. I hope I'm not interrupting.
Not at all. You should watch closely. You see, in our last conversation, you said something that irked me. I don't remember what. I thought about having you kill, but then I thought, who's really responsible here? And I decided to punish Keeper.
Keeper didn't do anything wrong.
You're truly ignorant of the nature of authority. Keeper, you can go. The Cipher and I have business.
I appreciate that, my lord. As for you, Cipher, good to see you alive. It's getting dangerous.
Dangerous and unpredictable.
Exactly. Be careful.
So, Fjord Yanol, is that him? Or is this another body for my collection?
You have a body collection?
I'm joking, Agent. Yanol and I are going to spend some time together. He's going to reveal every secret my father ever had. Expect a token of my appreciation. And expect to be called on again, my Cipher.
If you want these terrorists handled, you'll allow me to work.
No reward, then. You will continue without my favor. Now leave me to my new advisor. Yanol and I need our privacy.
Have I mentioned recently how much I enjoy serving you? I am a lucky...
Transmitting security codes. This is Watcher 2 to Cipher 9. I'm glad you're back on duty. After you dismantled the cells on Balmora and Nar Shaddaa, the rest of the Terran network went into overdrive.
The more they move, the more visible they get. Our advantage.
I'm not complaining. I told you before about the Eagle's mystery weapon, the Eradicator devices. We still don't know what they are, but we intercepted this transmission.
Once the devices are fully functional, I'll enter the targeting codes myself. Only then will instructions be sent. But all cells are encouraged to prepare attacks on secondary targets. Once the Eradicators cause chaos in every Imperial stronghold, you must fan the flames. Stand tall above the wreckage. Shape the destruction into a message. That is how we prevail.
That was the Eagle himself. It seems the assassination of Darth Jadus was only the start.
Listen to his voice. He has no idea what we can do to him.
You may be right, but that's no guarantee of success. There is good news. We have leads on two new Terra cells, vital to the network's operation. They're your next targets. Proceed to Tatooine and Alderaan at your discretion. Your mission will continue there. Watcher 2 out.